Well, we are at the midpoint of this season. Five games gone. And for the coach here and the players, relegation a possibility.
Well, he does have that look about it, Martin, but I've seen these things in turn.
Well, there's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Ricardo Rodriguez. He's checked. Ashley Young. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Aaron Ramsey. Hervides.
Now the shot!
No doubt that's a corner.
For it with a fist. Got his shot off now.
He missed it. Well, I wonder which of the sprinters on each side is going to be the dominant force in this game.
Well, they're both absolute flyers, and both will be hoping to get into one-on-one situations to attack their opponents. It's certainly an asset and an aspect of this match worth watching.
Aubameyang. And that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Danny Welbeck. And he's dispossessed. Luis Gustavo. Bellarabi. It was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and he can't do that. Tui get, and he's caught offside here by some distance. Klein, Luis Gustavo. Jesus Navas. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Jerome Boateng. Andre Schürrle. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Not through for him to chase, he won't get it though. Just lost out.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. It'll be a corner.
Well back!
The goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. Of possession here. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
He's going to cross it.
That will be a goal kick. Danny Welbeck. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Bellarabi. He's got a cross to make that interception, he saw it coming. Well, they're in a good position here. We don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. Andre Schürrle. Luis Gustavo. Bellarabi. Nathaniel Klein. Possession changes feet. away, there's Navas.
Young.
Ashley Young crossing.
Tries to punch it away. The shot's on.
Well, sometimes we don't give defenders enough credit, but I think they were responsible for the margin of that miss.
Yeah, even though they couldn't get the foot on the ball, their presence was enough to put the player off.
Bellarabi. Surely.
Thiago! Oh, great work by the keeper.
And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Danny Welbeck on the attack here.
If you look at the coach,
it could be a chance.
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
A goal from Welbeck. And that's flown past the keeper before really he could react.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bellarabi. Thiago, possession in the midfield area.
Here's the cross.
Cross is blocked. Ricardo Rodriguez. Andre Schürrle. Thiago. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Danny Welbeck. Thiago. Jesus Navas. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Luis Gustavo. Read the play well to intercept. Bellarabi. Luis Gustavo. That's half time at 1-0. Start of the second half for you. Andre Schürrle. Ramsey. And here's Young. Oh, and goes across. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Gustavo, Thiago, shots on here,
great work by the goalkeeper, the ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Able to make a good interception. Ashley Young. Jerome Boateng. Thiago. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Shot off!
What a fine save! Spotted that well and intercepted.
And shoots! Oscar!
And he had the shot following that corner kick.
Well, I think they've practiced that one, and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
Javier Mascherano. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Oscar. Luis Gustavo. It's a turnover of possession here.
Trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
And the offside is given. Goalkeeper, goal kick.
Well, here it is again, Welbeck's goal.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Danny Welbeck. Gonna cross it, tries to punch it away.
Easy here for the keeper. And the goalkeeper trying to throw that to a teammate, but he's missed him by some distance. Ricardo Rodriguez. This is going to be a throw. Luis Gustavo. And we're surely. And the cross comes in now.
From the pass, he can hit it here, and it's a goal.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal, but in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would, and I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Lost possession here. Boateng.
Clichy. Jesus Navas.
It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Oscar.
Nathaniel Klein. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. It could be a chance. Decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Terry!
Jerome Boateng. Aubameyang.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Boateng. That's a good idea with the pass. He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Danny Welbeck. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
very good tackle.
Here's a chance. Off the post.
Safely behind for a goal kick.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Well back!
I like this side. They don't trust their defending, I think. They just want to keep going forward with the ball.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
Well, when I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Danny Welbeck. Ramsey. Trap.
Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game.
The final score, 2-0. Great day for them to win the game.